Welcome to a recording of Hefty Puffy, that's me. This time we are at Hefty's Amityville, huh? Okay. This template is uploaded by Nightlore. I was planning something special with it, but it gets postponed, and now it will be postponed forever. Okay, let's see. Let's take a look at this template. Well, I did put some things in, but not much though. Okay. Put water in here. Bloop. This template has so much possibilities. I just did some things, some buttons, and used sky's water and ice's planes to do several things. I use it for the water, so we can put a boaty in here. All right. Let's go in. Big veranda running around the building and goes in this way. I'm putting in the buttons for those PC users who don't get has the ability to teleport through solid objects. I did put once the wooden lock kit in here, but the next time I entered it was gone. So yeah, that didn't work. So didn't put a button in here. But I did patch the ceiling because it was open. So that is what I did first, patching ceilings. Okay. Not put buttons everywhere yet, but we have a closet here, or whatever you want to make it. We have the kitchen over here. Let's go back. Does this work? Yes, it does. I have to change it though. We have a storage room over here. A room over here. A lot of rooms we have. Are we already in a circle? Suppose we are. Yes, we are. Well, let's go up. We have a lot of rooms over here. So I'm gonna take a look over here. We do have rooms upstairs here as well. But I don't have clipping anymore. But they need patching before we can use them. It's a big room. So you need an awful lot of furniture for in this world. And then you have to decorate the outside as well. Okay. Think we went around, yes. Okay, let's go upstairs. Whoops, poop. There we are. Large hallway. Large attic. Okay. Two rooms over here. Okay. Since I don't have any clipping control, we have to go outside. So this one is usable. This one also. But this one can be used. Only it needs patching. And the same goes for this one. Can be used, but I need some planes in it. And again, yep, this one is not usable, too small, too much from the roof inside it. This is a blind window, but actually the room can be used. Now how do we get out again? Like this. Oh, okay, that's the same room, only it has no window inside. We can make that, of course. Well, a lot of people already did used this template. Only I'm behind. Well, if you have more than 650 worlds, you can't keep up with the new templates that we brought in every time. And still there are a lot of hidden places you can use. Okay. Thank you for watching another video by FD Puffy. Hope you like it. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel.